Guys, this is how you secretly vlog in the mall. And by the way, guys, we're in the Gurnee Mall, which I've actually never really truly been to. So I might as well look around and see what's here, like forest animals and stuff. yeah, let's see what's here. Let's see what's good. Hopefully I left my car. Macy's. They said they had Route 21 in here. But they could have lied. Not all about that life. But, this mall's pretty cool. I like it. I really, really like it, despite everybody wearing a mask. I'm fine. And this is how you get out of getting in trouble with the security people. So yes, I am vlogging, so yeah. Marshalls, Hongers, Dolly is on there. Kohl's will get there last. And by the way, guys, this is going to be another vlog in a mall. But then I was like, and then we're just like, oh, okay. They have a Five Below. Bitch, what? I have to go in here. Ta-da, let's go. I also don't really need to be sketched out in Gurnee, so. Waukegan. Gurnee? Not really. They have cool headphones and stuff, and these lights. Stick one to my head. I'll be a miner. Okay, I'm not minor anymore, get it? Because minor, okay. But yeah, this will be kind of like a live stream vlog in a way, so please stay tuned all the way until the end. So yeah, and I also took a little nap in the car because I was severely needed. I was like, am I gonna last? Yeah, those are weird. Little kisses, so cute. But yeah, you guys are probably wondering, what else are we doing today? Today I am just vlogging and being a complete savage. No. But, you guys probably understand why we're vlogging like this. So, A, we don't get in trouble, and B, so I don't get kicked out. these are black. I could pull these off. Not the red velvet, but more like, what size? Is this large?
This is large!
Copping. Because they're gray and they're men, so. So, yeah. And by the way, guys, I don't really use a shopping cart. I just use my arm. So. I love this song, but it's very annoying. You know what they need to do? Make a remix version ASAP. ASAP, like ASAP Rocky. It's funny, in the other Five Below that we went to, sorry if I got the vlog in that one, they only had one pair of pants I liked. I was like, bitch, what? So, yeah. And I'm smiling with this mask. If you guys didn't know, I'm smiling. So, yeah. Don't really need shoes because I can obviously get those from Walmart. And by the way, guys, I really like Walmart, and we're also gonna go to Route 21 because they said they had a Route 21 in here, and I have a feeling that they don't. And I was trying to find the register. I was like, where is the register? I'm lost. Because I've never been to the Gurnee Mall before. So I'm like, girl, come through. Do I just wait for you guys to ring me up?
No, it's self-checkout. You can go around.
Okay.
Are you using cash or card?
Card.
You go to the one all over on the right.
Got it. Thank you. That's new. It's card. Okay. But yeah, I've never had this happen to me before. Very interesting. So, I guess... wait, I'm guessing, enter,
the pay now button,
oh, got it,
and then print, and then credit slash debit.
Now it's doing the waiting circle. And I've seen the mature guys all fix that. You are just taking your dandy time. Oh. Where's Y? There's no Y. Push green. X. Y. What the fuck? Wait. This is way better than the other fireball that I went to, because the other fireball was like here we go. And my mom's like, Connor, you can't shop at Five Below because they have girl pants and stuff like that. She's like, girl, you think they really care? If they're gray, they're boys, or they're technically unisex, so shut up. So I don't know what you're talking about, so you can be quiet. So,
you have a good one.
Yeah, thank you, you too. So yeah, let's see if they have a Rue 21 here, and if they do, great.
Ooh, he's nice.
I don't know. I don't know if they do or they don't, or maybe they just straight up said, they have birds in here? Did we get in? I'm so confused. But a lot of things confuse me, so. How's Aeropostale still in business? Girl. I don't get it. No. Those cute. How much are you? You're $9 fucking bucks? Girl, come through. I could find the same exact ones on Amazon. I know that for a fact. Okay, that's just a little... What's Tilly's? Don't touch my Tilly. I don't know what this is. Let's go investigate and see what's inside. So this is Tilly's. It also sounds like titties. Sometimes I think I'm a lot like my father sometimes, actually. I know it's like, what? Yeah. T-H-I-C-C-C-C-C. And I'm also leaning more towards the men, not towards the women, because there's a cute guy here and I don't want him to feel, you know, odd. So, yeah, just saying. Just saying. Only Antilles. Too thick. Not my type. I mean, I can find the same exact pants on Wish. I'm not kidding. The same exact ones. This place is interesting. Very, very interesting, actually. So, I found nothing I liked. So, let's continue, and if we can't find anything in Route 21, we'll go to Kohl's. Because Kohl's were rich people. Interesting. Mr. Flamestorm, yes. I slowly get rid of my G-U-T-T. Is guts spelled with one T or two T's? I don't know, but... So far, no one's asked me to stop recording or anything like that. So... I guess that's... a good thing. Value City Furniture, I've actually never been in one. That is a huge Bass Pro Shop. But the pants I'm looking for are, I think, on AliExpress or on Wish. I think, I'm not 100% sure. Oh, fashion's only women's. I had a fashion feeling. But yeah. I don't really know what else to say. Broadway? Boardway? I don't know. I found it! I thought they lied, but no they didn't. I thought they actually lied, but no. Well, first let's go to Crocs, and then we'll go to Route 21, so. Yeah. I wonder what it smells like rubber in here. No.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
No. That was a one and done. And now let's go and do 21. And then we will do one bus lunch. Holy stuff. Good lord. Hello. Don't feel sketched out. 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 There's people here, but I'm not gonna say much about that. But yeah. Too thick. The pants that I'm looking at are thin. Who in the hell would wear these? Bitch, where? Bitch, where? Actually, despite the zipper thing, they're actually not bad. I wish they had a small, but they don't, because they just don't, and I'm a little ticked about that. Maybe on the side? I don't know what I'm really care. That smells like Abercrombie hair. Knockoffs. No. I don't understand. Like, I don't understand. I wish I knew, but I don't. I don't. I'm sorry. I think we're just gonna go to Kohl's because I never knew Route 21 was gonna be this overwhelming. But that is okay because most stores are like, oh, overwhelming, cool. But yeah, who would sketch? The Skechers have closed. I don't know. Let's go see. Trying not to get copyrighted. But yeah. You're gonna be wondering, do you remember where you entered? Do I? Do me? No! Fuck no! I don't know where I entered. I'm so upset. I've actually low key haven't been in the sketches in a minute. But let's see what the hell.
Experience the comfort of Skechers brand new arch fit styles. We teamed up with podiatrists using over 20 years of data to provide a shoe with complete heel support and total comfort.
I'm older than Skechers because I'm 21. I know we don't look it, but that was a quick like in and out. Do they even Nike? Bitch, what? I want a chair like that, but I would put Tesla batteries in it, make it really fast. But, Abercrombie, Finch or Fitch? Bitch. Maybe after this, then go round two for FOOD. But, yeah. Abercrombie Outfitters doesn't have anything that fits me. Tommy Hilfiger is closed. finesse. And Tornator. Well, that wasn't hard. I just walked in and gave them a head nod to tell them, I'll enter your stuff. Girl! All the time in the world. I just have to tell myself that. Because I always feel like I'm in an R-U-S-H. In a rush. But we don't really have to worry about that. Since this is probably going to be the second longest video on my YouTube channel ever. And by the way, if you haven't subscribed, subscribe. What in the... I may have to go in the... section. Oh? Okay, Miss Dang, work. Sorry, guys.
Hi.
Hello. I like your mask. So cute. See, I'm a nice person, for the most part. I'm shopping. Because I'm trying to figure out my actual legitimate... Sorry, man. My legitimate wardrobe, so... Yeah, that's the thing. That's the thing, Miss Thang. But yeah. And so far, I've gotten in no trouble. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Oh, this is extra large. Mr. Flintstone, where is small? This is standard couple. Couple two. I'm probably going to title this Commentary with Connor. Or Longest Live Stream with Connor's Dumb Commentary. Or something like that. I don't even know. But yeah. And I kind of think that Nike makes better yoga pants than freaking Lululemon. Because, one, they're a little under the... an expensive range. But why is this extra large? I don't get it. I'm going to ask someone. See, without the glasses, I look less like a woman.
Right here.
Are you straight on? Do we have these in medium? Because I have a small fucking waist. X. Attention. But looks like they don't really have them. It's like, I guess this is kiddo section, yes. But yeah. So far the live stream's going well, for the most part. Anything here? No. Oh. No. I want to check one more thing and then we can DIP. You probably didn't bring me together, people.
Because I can't see, because I'm a home killer.
Processing. Just large. Fuck. Why is it so goddamn hot in here? Why is it so hot in here? I don't know. I don't know why. Let's see. Hell no. Unless I want to show off a little something, something, you know? You heard? So these are only medium, and tight fit. Bitch, what the fuck does that mean? I think first I'm gonna start off with two, see how I like them, and then I will get a third pair, so. Yeah, let's check out a little something, and we're gonna go. So, yeah. I think we made some good purchases, pants-wise, because I barely have any pants. Because half the pants that I have, I give them away. Or, something like that. And so Route 21 had nothing. Kohl's, I don't know if it's going to have anything, so... Yeah, I don't know if Kohl's is going to really legitimately have anything, so... I don't know, but I found one purple and one gray. Who's shushing?
That is rude, don't shush.
So, yeah. People out here think I'm talking to somebody, which I'm just talking to myself because I have no friends and I have no life right now. So, yeah. And then after this grade, we're just gonna walk around, see what is good, and yeah. But I never really looked at the price. Because I make my money on YouTube, so you hurt. So, yeah. But yeah. Because I'll just try them at home because I bet you that the fitting room was closed due to. And, yeah. To give everyone at least 6 feet of space. Isn't 2 millimeters like this? Girl, I don't know. I don't know, and I don't care. Well, I do care, because, you know, social distancing, mask, sanitizing, sanitize your eyeballs. No pun intended. But yeah, I think we found some pretty lit stuff. Let's see what other lit stuff we can find on the internet, and we will be in. So yeah. And I know you guys don't really like when I upload long videos like this, but at least they're entertaining and fun. So yeah. Once these people are good, we can move our way up. We just need to acknowledge. So, yeah. And I don't wear socks because I wear Balenciagas, and Balenciagas are basically sole, fly net material, and I'm good. So, yeah. I don't know. But yeah, guys, I think that's gonna be the end of the live stream because I just want to see what else is here. And talking to you guys is great, but I just want to see what else is here. But be sure to tell your friends to subscribe and yeah.